Yo, how's it going, guys? My name is Ghostleak, and welcome back to some more Far Cry 6. Last time we got this thing. Finally see my vision. I wouldn't say it's cute, but yeah, it's a crocodile. And today we are going to continue what we started last time. We rescued this guy, and he has a mission for us. So, yeah, if you like the video, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe if you're new here. And let's just talk to him.
Danny, want to steal something excessively dangerous?
Yeah, why not?
Danny,
a watch.
I've got big plans for you. But first, I need you to get a thing for me. Now, I hear you ask, Juan, what is this thing you need? All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But Juan, I hear you ask, where is this thing you need? Head for the radio tower and...
Okay.
Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
Okay, and... Oh, that's kind of far, actually. Off we go, what's that?
Hey.
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 You don't belong here.
Thank you. Is that a horse? Already with the thing on the back, how do you call it? Actually, can we skin the animals? No. Okay, that sucks. I think I said it before, but I'm saying it again.
Come on.
Whoa.
I haven't ridden a horse since basic training.
Almost died.
Easy.
I know they are the rebels, but still. Okay. Horse, please work with me.
Whoa.
Yeah, you can go. Okay. Sounds like I'm killing it. Okay. Actually, I think on the other side there was a car. And I went that. My crocodile is just running along. I can see it on the map. The mini map. There was a car last time. Oh!
Whoa.
Okay. Oh yeah, there is a car. Oh, and it's not even the... What the hell is that? Jiggles. Okay, I want the car. Horse is nice, but... I like driving more. Shut up, roll. I want to... Oh. Crocodile. No. Hopefully I didn't drive on it. Okay. God damn, this is low. Actually, did the waypoint just... I want that car though. Okay, never mind. Oh, no. What in the hell are you doing? In the middle of the road, god damn it. Actually, I think I'm going to crash. Yeah, let's put a waypoint. Where are we going? Okay, almost died. Okay, 700 meters. It's not that far. And why are the rain things up? Chocolate trolls.
Danny, Tyranny 101. Checkpoints lock down the movement of people across Yara and will shred your tires with goddamn road spikes. Well, unless you got a horse.
See, si, I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the
Oh.
Then
Watch out for road spikes. Take out all the soldiers and destroy the billboards. Oh, we are going to get a horse and a car here if we do that. Is it a good idea to just start shooting? Oh, I have a gun out. I have suppressors or silencers on my guns. So, can we do this quietly? And how many are there actually?
An alarm.
I found this thing while I wasn't recording.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
Okay. There's a car, there's an alarm. And two guys. Three guys actually. That's all. I think I'm going to take this guy out first. Okay. Let's do this like that. Crocodile, that guy, me, this guy. What in the hell is happening to my stuff? Okay. The question is... wait, what? Who saw me? Okay. Do this, do this, do this, do this. This isn't good. There's fourth guy. Where? Oh! That's not working. Sorry. So, how do we do this? There are no posters. No. I didn't want to climb it, there was a... Can't I take it? Pick up. How in the... God damn. Okay, we got a key. I don't know for what. Or... why, but I'm guessing there are the supplies. Use key. Okay. Okay. This thing I like. So we can get guns in these things. Oh, there's enemies as well. God damn it. Actually, where are they? Are those they? Oh, there's a doggy. Oh, that's a grenade launcher. Okay, that was a bad idea. No, 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 no. What is that lady doing? Oh. What's with the... dog is... killing my... that thing. Crocodile. I'm guessing this is the... billboard? How can I destroy it though? Okay, that works. And that did it, I guess. Yeah, this is now ours. And I got a new gun as well.
Hey, come here.
Oh, that's probably a side mission.
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You earned some get... Rhea Karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Karma, what does that mean? Okay, I don't know, but... I kinda want my car. I have a feeling I need to destroy that as well. Okay, let's go. I spent too much time already. Can my crocodile, like, come inside the car? I don't think so. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's a bike as well. Actually, it's really loud. System, options, audio, actually I can take this down as well. Okay, I don't know, I will check it out later. Now I can't hear the music at all. Great. Okay, I think we are going to steal something. Is there enemies here though?
One, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny.
What's that?
Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
Hmm? Call for horse. Oh. Do I need to climb the tower? Oh no, I just need to... But what is it though? Okay, let's climb it. Anyways. I don't need to do that, but... Why the hell not? Hopefully it's not something that I unlock later. Is that all it is? Just some boots? A zipline? Okay. I guess we can use the boots. Which one was it? This thing. Are they better? I have no idea. Okay, let's just wear it. Okay. His friend is somewhere near here. I don't think I need a horse or anything. And I don't think a horse can get over there. Hello.
Juan described you pretty well. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Uranium.
Perdon. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. You show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Oh, I thought, what in the hell is that? Okay, parachute. You can read it and if you can. You can pass and read if you want. I'm not going to. Parachute. So we are jumping from somewhere, I guess?
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve the country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his F.E.O.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Okay. Right.
No weapons. Pesos ready.
Bribing double agents. Some soldiers and blah blah blah. Holster your gun and keep double agents just pressed. Okay, they are giving us something. Okay.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Actually, do I have? I think I have.
Tell me what you know. Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Hey, thanks.
Sure.
Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Okay, but where are the weapons? In the fort. I'm serious. Okay, I think there's a workbench or something like that.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them.
So, some soldiers are crazy. That's good to know, I guess. I don't think I needed to come here, though. Oh, no. There is something. Oh, and the workbench is here as well, but where is the... What is that?
Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Maybe? Nobody told me about this thing, but I figured it out myself. Oh, this is the part where we need to choose the ammo. By that I mean, I think I'm just going in guns blazing. Oh, we don't have a silencer for this thing though. Okay, let's take the paint. Ammo stock. Standard rounds. Oh, that's the only thing that I have. Okay, that makes things easier. I still can't do this. Oh well. Okay. Scouting out the fort. Something there, a guy there, a guy there. Is that the alarm? Nope, it's just the light. Armor piercing rounds. Yeah, I think I have it on.
Where is the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Okay. Oh, what's that? Secret entrance, maybe? Okay, I suddenly see, like, a couple of dudes. Last time in the checkpoint, I see three as well, but I don't know where they came from. Actually, what am I?
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium down.
Oh, actually, I have.
That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Okay, okay, hopefully this works. Here we go. I just wanna come in from the sides. Okay, through the trees as well. I'm going to try to do it silently, but usually it doesn't work like that. And I don't think.
Better watch my step.
Could I take him out? Oh. Okay. This one. Who saw it? No. No, that's the officer. Shit. God damn it, someone else find it. If you have any doubts about the strength of our nation, simply
has found the armory. The uranium is inside.
Someone's playing games.
Oh. I know, I knew there's going to be more. God damn it. Maybe. God damn, is that? No, not alarm. Oh, did I burn my thing? No, not the alarm. Okay, disarm it. Disable it, not disarm it. It's not a bomb, but still, okay. Somebody up there. I think the officer was up here. There's still one more guard, actually.
The key. This should get me Juan's uranium.
Okay, we got the key. Where's the freaking guard? Down there? Come on. No, we don't. What's the... There's like a weapon crate. No, that's money. Maybe it's down in the armory, probably. This is the exit? Yep, I came from here. Okay, let's go to the armory. It's kinda like it should be. Guns in armory. Wait, what's that? Attention, armory. Yeah. Use key. I thought that it didn't work. God damn it. Okay. What's this? Gunpowder? Are you serious? I was hoping for something. It's a dead end?
The uranium.
Yeah, but I wanted to.
You didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Actually, I just realized there's something down there and I'm betting. Ooh, what's that? Is she dead?
My true Yaras, learn these names.
There it is. If this isn't the right place, then I don't know. I do have a feeling I shouldn't be here, but still, I want to find those. It's probably in there. So the question is, how do I get there? God damn, I couldn't even show the TV. God damn it, it's locked. I got the uranium thing and I can't get into the weapon case room thing. Are you serious? Read. What's that? Memo internet's aware the mines once and are still waiting to repair the hole in the storage locker. There's something about hole. I don't. I'm genius. I am freaking genius. Genius. I am not saying that right. Actually, there's a crocodile on it. Oh, a skin for the pistol. That isn't what I was hoping for, but okay, still nice. At least something. Actually, this place is like red in the map. Can we take it for ourselves? Actually, how do we get out of here? That's the thing that I want to know. I like the radiation signs. That means it's safe, right? Yeah, what can we do with the medical supplies? I think we can sell them. I haven't seen the shop still. Okay. Oh, there's still something in there. Okay, I will check it out later. Wait, what? Oh, it's alright. Can we fast travel? We can. Okay, let's check that out. Hopefully the loading screen isn't like 2 hours. Okay, let's go and talk to this guy now. Let's give him his uranium. Isn't that for nuclear weapons or something like that? Kinda looks like he's building a bomb.
This is the solver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. The guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay.
Is
what the hell is this?
Welding a bomb?
It's a Supremo.
Shouldn't you be careful with that, Supremo?
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See? She does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve that form.
So do I.
Okay, so we got flamethrower as well and rocket backpack.
Supremos are like a good lover.
Oh yeah, we did.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you.
Oh, okay. I wanted to do that, actually.
Supremos are just simple tools of destruction. Let's take a look at that Supremo.
Okay.
The special ingredient that makes this all happy a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Molotov? No. Oh, these things.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo.
Oh! Dynamo. I could.
What do I look like? A fucking Triada priest?
Actually, how do I look? Do I have that thing on my back? Arsenal. I do actually. Okay, that's probably safe having. Yeah. Nice.
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Okay. Hold L1 map on the wheel, but select gadgets. Okay.
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest?
I was thinking we are going to, like, shoot it.
What do I look like, a fucking Triada priest? I can't predict the future, but history is on our side.
Oh, and we got the watch as well.
Even if we get through, Castillo's got 300,000...
Actually, what did it say? Something new is available in this thing? Okay, it's the flamethrower, but I wanted to change this thing. Oh, I already checked it out. No, I wanted to check out the pistol and put the new skin on. What is it? Oh, actually, wait a second. It's a completely different pistol equipped. Oh, okay, because it's unique. Oh, so that's what you get in the fancy boxes. Okay, good to know that. Actually, do I have the sniper rifle equipped? I don't think so. Yeah, I have this thing and this thing, but I want the sniper rifle. Yeah, why not?
Troops waiting for us on the
capture military targets, destroy the and steal military supplies and resources, overcome the region to become stronger to do. So, okay. Actually, I already know that. I did that.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill us here. Nothing brings you down. You asked for my opinion, said it.
Okay. Let's go up here and...
Had a job for you.
Yeah, I know. Okay. What does she want?
I need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built...
Okay.
Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
We have to destroy a slave camp this time, but... God damn, it's dark. Where is it? It's kinda in the middle of nowhere. God damn it. Okay. It shows that here is a road, but... Okay, here it is.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
Yeah, that's...
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Yeah, we are going to die, aren't we? Okay, but this isn't the way I was supposed to go, but... I guess the shortcut? Maybe. Let's see, only 200 meters. We are almost there, actually. Question is, do I need to turn? Oh no, here's the road. Press L1 and R1 together. I'm gonna do it, and I, in the same time, I don't want to. I forgot how to get off the coach. Oh, here's the mission going to start. Okay. First, where is this box? Steal everything. I know they don't have much, but still. take everything. We already stole this bag once.
Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
I don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami.
She died.
But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice, pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
He gave us gloves. Oh no, he gave us. Oh, it's a battle. Are you serious? Hazmat mask. You could count like that, I guess. It's not even closed. Okay, I think he gave us something else. Oh yeah, we got this thing and the watch. Keep something great, improve general defense while sprinting. Okay, let's take the these things because they are going to protect us against fire.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
I like the gold pistol.
Listen, Julio.
Actually,
Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look. If you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the person.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us up? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
That gear I gave you was good for fire and poison, but the area is the gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to start in.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
I'm guessing he wants us to go up here.
Up here, Dali.
Last time, it didn't help that much. Because there were still guys inside. Ooh, I think they were talking about tobacco.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Oh, those things.
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boy. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that soprano. Time to fuck up all this little bullshit.
Oh, that's him.
You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Are you serious? Is he going to sing now?
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella, ciao, ciao.
That's nice enough.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Is a guy up? Okay.
Uh.
grunts belong in the wild.
Oh, I
will burn this fucking place to the ground.
I want to start to kill him. Away from my spot. Or something. I don't know what this thing is done. Let's see if this works. Not really. Wait, well. Oh. Don't stand next to it. Oh, I think the guards are coming up. Oh no, they can't. Are we high? Oh no 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 no, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Why can't I? Did I just blow up? Oh no 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 no. Is he?
Destroy it all.
Is he? Attacking him with the gas? Of course, don't hurt those guys. God damn it. Oh, I think I just shot my guy. Okay, this isn't the best gun. God damn. I'm not saying this guy is even real. And what in the hell? Oh, he's fine. God damn it. Nice. Oh, that's not good. I'm out of ammo. Oh, what's in the hell? Oh, it's a doggy. Sorry, doggy. God damn, these guys. Oh, no, he died. Like, first shot. Oh. Oh, did all this thing go down? Oh, nice. Oh, and here it is. Oh, I don't have any molotovs. But I still have this thing, though.
Got to destroy more shit.
going through from this side this time. Maybe I can hide. Oh, it didn't go so far. Oh, okay, step back, please. Okay, I think this thing needs to burn as well. I was quite wanted to say, this looks like tomatoes, but I don't think they are. Okay, that's not good. I think I'm burning myself a little bit too much. Oh, there's... Okay, what happened? Oh! Was that my guy? Oh, why do I have a feeling that was my guy? Okay, know what to do. And run. Run, 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 run. That's already on. Oh, we are good. We are leaving. Okay. Come on. Oh. I got scared of that little thing all the time. Goddamn crocodile. Why is this thing so slow? Oh. 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 Wait, what? Ooh. Are you okay?
Shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See? Listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Okay, that's another mission completed. Operation. Sorry. Actually, there's a lot of stuff back there. Can I... Now that they all are dead, can I go back and check it out? I already left some stuff at the fort that I need to... Goddammit, car, please. Why are the... Vipers always on as well. Oh, I don't think this base is safe. From where?
Oye, Clara. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito.
Oh, what's that?
He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Benito? Who? What's this thing? Kind of have a feeling that I can pick it up. I guess not. Okay. Oh, what's that? Oh, is it just some money? kind of like that there are like little circles so I can see where the stuff is. And even let you see where it is. It's kind of hard to pick it up still. Wait, what? I just got something I don't know even about. Open the map. Okay. Capture the base. I kinda did that already, didn't I? I'm guessing I have to destroy some posters? Yeah. Caption. What in the hell is that? Okay. Red gas, bad. Oh, it's locked. Run, 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 crocodile. Are you serious? It didn't blow up the second one. God damn it. He's angry. He's like, stop killing me. I'm on your side. Okay, but I actually don't know what to do. Actually, I can see... What's that? Is that near here? Or is that far away? It's far away, but... Are you serious? I'm in the wrong base. I thought we are talking about this one, but I'm here. Story of my life. Actually, I went past the crates as well. Actually, maybe they are on the roof, because I saw a ladder over here. This doesn't look like the right place. Oh, actually, it's us. Actually, isn't this a weapon? Great. A shotgun. Okay. Now I'm kinda glad I came up here. There's something else still. Oh, actually I can see it. Oh, it's just ammo. Okay guys, but I think I'm going to end it here. Next time, yeah, we are going to continue the story, but yeah. If you liked the video, please leave a like. If you are new here, subscribe and leave a comment. What do you think about the game? Actually, it's pretty good. I like. Actually, a lot. But yeah, I will see you next time. So, bye for now.